Hi, Mr. Seft. How are you?
Hi, Anita. Fine, thank you. What's going on?
I want to ask you what is the meaning label?
Oh. Label is explanation which exists outside the label of product. Label of product is usually contains about product excellence, direction, product composition and indication usage.
What kind question usually in national examination?
A short while later. I will give you some example question. I hope you can answer.
Oh, I am ready.
Listen carefully. Fluor pain. Usual adult dose, 2-3 tablets 4 times a day. For children under 12, consult a physician. Keep tightly closed and avoid exposure to light. What is the maximum dosage for an adult? A. 4 tablets a day. B. 8 tablets a day. C. 3 tablets each 24 hours. D. 12 tablets each 24 hours.
You mean the answer is D. 12 tablets each 24 hours.
That's correct, Annie. Listen to text 2. Quinine hair tonic. This hair tonic is processed from the leaves of the quinine tree to help stimulate hair growth. Apply evenly on the scalp every morning or evening, particularly on areas where hair is thinning, and lightly massage.
What is the question, Mr. Seft?
Yup, what does the text tell you about? A haircut.
Record your own voice.
C. Hairdresser. D. Hair treatment.
It is about hair treatment. D.
You are correct, Annie. Now, we continue the next question. What is the function of hair tonic? A. To make hair thin. B. To massage scalp lightly. C. To help stimulate hair growth. D. To process the leaves of the quinine tree.
That is to help stimulate hair growth, right, Mr. Seft?
Now, last question, Annie. What must we do to get a good result? A. Apply evenly on the scalp every morning or evening. B. Doing regular treatment. C. Buy expensive product. D. Use quinine hair tonic.
Doing a regular treatment.
Correct. Now, we go from here. It is late.
Okay, let's go now. I'm starting hungry.